Hello, John Klein.
Who is this?
My name is Ingrid Cole.
Unless, of course, you're Gordon Smallwood.
Your father was born in Racine, Wisconsin. He lived in a greenhouse on Monroe Street. You don't remember how your mother looked.
Okay. Got my attention. Where's my watch?
In your shoe. Under the bed.
Third line, page 51.
A broken smile beneath her whispering lips.
Still more proof, John Klein?
What do you look like?
It depends on who's looking.
I want to meet you.
I've seen you afraid. You're frightened right now, aren't you?
Can I ask you something?
Why ask me what you already know, John? See her in time.